is Meredy here, and I got a Happy Meal box, which is Shaun the sheep inside. And here's the box. I will mention it's Happy. This is the feet, and this is the back, which is the arms, and this is the other feet, and this is the face again. Now we will get up one of the Happy Meals. Oh, look at this. First, I got to remove my head. And you put it like a eyeglasses, and then you become our party sheep. And this is one. Now I will put my headband back. One. And next of all, we got this one. And this is going to be really difficult. If you need to bounce it so it can go to the ball, but it's so hard. I couldn't even do it. We'll just leave it there. Number two. Ah, it won't stay up. It won't stay up. There. Next we got a party whistle, but put a balloon inside and then it turns around. See? And it floats, that's how it turns around. Next up, we have this one. It looks like it doesn't do anything, but here's a secret. You can put anything inside and then keep it. It's, your friends will know it's, will not know it's for this, it's not for display. So if it's money, then you can put it. And then here's something that I love. You open this, and I know there's a round picture of Timmy. And here's another thing. It has two sides, but open it up. Then it has all the characters away. So, on the back of it has some writing station. I just close this. Things now. One of these, I know we have one of these now, but this is the one that I like. You twist its body and then look. That's just funny. There. We have this one. It just looks like a party present, but look. Shaun the sheep here! I mean, Timmy! Surprise! That's a really great joke for, you know, if it's your mother's birthday and you want to surprise her, that's the greatest thing. And next, and last and only, we have this box, but it's just bubbles. You put a a bubble mixture here and then just dip it and then you just blow. It's kind of normal. And this is all the Shaun, the sheep that I bite. We have 8 Shaun the sheep toys. So bye guys. Happy.